One of five games in the National Hockey League. The Sabres are back home with a nice home record of 19-11-4, looking to build on that, and they've played very well at home over the last five games. Now this is Olofsson, pass into the slot, and the backhand, back post save made. Holtby got over to make a good stop. Cahoon with the look. Sabres keep it in. Here's Olofsson, scores! Rocket Man with another blazer to put Buffalo up 1-0.
Lease here, Victor Olofsson. Sabres do a nice job here. Pressure the puck, able to keep this one in. Dahlin, he hesitates long enough to find Johansson. The quick pass to Victor Olofsson on his off wing, and the release he has as soon as he gets it. Watch this. Boom, hits it. And it's just a quick, quick release right there, right up underneath the bar, and beats Braden Holtby on the glove side.
The line and quarterbacking from the top of the zone, but hey, Jack Eichel quarterbacks his power play from where he is right now. Works it down low, right in front, stop. Olofsson in the square. Eichel takes a look, cross ice pass, comes back to him. Sabres whipping it around, here it is for Eichel! The Eichel Tower on the power play makes it 2-0 Buffalo.
And that's Jack Eichel's first in the last eight games. But look at the way they move the puck around here. They got Washington. They're just tangled up. They're going side to side. They're looking over the shoulders. They're falling down. And Jack Eichel makes no mistake once that puck finally gets to him just below the dot. Boom, right there. He's got the wide open net.
Face off in the Sabre zone to the right of the net. Ovechkin off the draw. Watch it, scores! That is why he is the great eight.
Right off the draw. This puck's going to lay in there. He steps in and gets it. And right there, Kyle Postle fishing for it in his feet. And I think if he wanted to do that again, get another opportunity at it, that's not what he would have done. He would have stand in line and got his body to body with Ovechkin. You see Ovechkin right there. He steps in and he's got such a great release.
Steve Helper's coming into the game tonight. Shot from the point off the end boards. They've got a man in front, and Kovalchuk with a shot stopped by Ullmark. Oh, sneaky Kovalchuk right in front, but Ullmark, Ovechkin off the wall, sends it around. Mr. Linen gave him a little bit of a bump to let him know he was there. High slot chance, Orlov. Ovechkin! Orlov sends it to the net, and we're tied at two with 6:49 to go in the third. Alexander Ovechkin down there near the post.
Orlov, he just fires this one to the net. It goes off Montour, and then it goes off the foot of Ristolainen. See, Orlov gets himself in the middle of the ice here, takes the first shot, goes right off that left foot of Ristolainen into the net. And it gets in behind Linus Ullmark, who's out on top of the blue paint there.
Heller in behind the net. He's going to bring it out. Sends it in front. Kovalchuk. Oh, robbed. Absolutely. Stone cold. Robbed by Linus Ullmark. 2-on-1 the other way. Risto's caught. He's calling for the change. Orlov is off. Puck takes the pass. It bounces. And the shot is off of Ullmark and high. All he could do is be a fan of the game right there. Watching Jack Eichel try to do his thing. 2.9, face-off. Marcus Johansson, Skinner below the goal line, and that will do it. Overtime settles nothing.
That's to your advantage.
Here we go. Eichel is going to take it over to the left side of the ice. Holtby tracks him there. Eichel between the hash marks. Stopped by Holtby.
To go. Here he comes down the left side. Cuts into the middle. Look, going five-hole.
All right, here's Dominic Cahoon, seventh round of the shootout. Cahoon with speed. Deke scores!
Coming back to the bench, but he was pretty excited. Nice move there. A little fake on the forehand, pulls it back across, and it gets Holtby open.
This is Richard Ponick. Ponick at center. In on Ullmark. Save! Sabres win it!
If he was ready to come back, he's ready. Here's Panic coming in. Linus Ullmark makes that save with the paddle of his stick. Oh no, it gets him right in the right pad. Sorry about that.